gain entrance into Aravia, they would have to pass through the dark wood to Felwyn's Gate. After a three-day trek, they reached the edge of Durham Forest, home of the Dark Elves. The Elves promised safe passage to those who would pay the toll. Showing them the signet of the king, the company claimed right-of-way as bearers of the monarch's word. But the Dark Elves recognized neither king nor queen, and attempted to take their toll in blood. The ugly truth of the Dark Elves was now known. Preying on the desperation of the refugees, they had offered two paths. The rich man's path, offering safe passage to Felwyn's Gate, and the poor man's path, leading to the belly of the dragon. The company blazed ahead to meet the Elven Queen of Aravia, an ancestral ally of Kirok. Known for her exceptional beauty, she was also a famed mistress of the old magic. So our heroes joined the torrent of hopeful exiles traveling eastward to the promise of sanctuary among the High Elves.